Hello and welcome to the channel. If you haven't done so already, make sure to like and subscribe. What you see me isn't a fluke. Apparently, I don't know if Honda is partnering up with U-Treasure or if they have some sort of an agreement, but U-Treasure is making wedding rings crazy, right? But this is only available in Japan. So if you want one, I don't know, maybe you have hookups somewhere in Japan, or you could probably end up finding it on eBay. You can find literally everything on eBay. So without further ado, let's go ahead and check out the article and also check out more pictures because they offer different ones too. And I like the engraving. It's pretty cool. All right, so here we are. So U-Treasure of Japan offers customized Honda branded wedding rings. You heard it right. Honda branded wedding rings. And some of them are pretty cool. But I wouldn't purchase this unless your significant other is also a hardcore Honda fan like yourself. I don't know. But that's just me. But you can have any of these logos on there, whatever you want. So you got, you know, Honda SAR Prelude dual overhead cam, and then this fancy Honda Civic Type R, then you have your Integra Type R, Honda Beat, etc. And you can have all that engraved in there. So as you can see, it would be engraved just like that. Honestly, it's nothing special. Or you can have it like, you know, Civic Type R, and yeah, or if you have like one of those like a special edition, maybe if you bought your wife a special edition Type R with its own name, like the number plates, you can take that number and you can also engrave that in the ring, maybe. So I don't know. I don't know who this is marketed towards. I have no idea. In addition to the logo, you can have the rings inscribed with other information, including your wedding date, name, or initials. The catch is the inscription can't contain your work title, nickname, character name, which means Sir Mix-a-Lot will have to go by Anthony Ray if he picks one out of his Honda driving fiance. Additionally, you're limited to 8 characters, so baby got back won't fit. Well, not made by Honda, the rings are officially licensed. Exactly what I was talking about. Officially licensed by the company. That one should get your heart racing like Acura NSX winding up to its red line. Prices start at 132,000 yen or low price of 943, which is pretty cool. And obviously, you know, they always want to, what is it? Oh, they're just saying like other companies that had their partnership with different companies, which is kind of curious. I mean, why a ring? Unless, like I said, if your wife that you're marrying, she's a diehard Honda fan, or, you know, both of you guys are hardcore Honda fans, or just a fan of the brand, and you guys are really, really cool about it, then yeah, by all means, buy them this. But if they are not a hardcore fan, I'm a hardcore fan. Like, I would mind rocking that shit. You know what I mean? And my finger. But I wish that it would be, I don't know. I wish that they can offer it in like a different colors too. That would be sick. Like a black and then like the Civic Type R writings in, and have like the R red or something like that. I don't know. Something just different instead of just a ring with the H. That's not very original in my opinion. I would have gone a little bit wild with it. Like, cool design to match the cars and their characters, or somehow, I don't know, maybe put like a little Civic Type R in the ring. I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm just trying to think outside the box, because for that price that they're asking, the ring isn't all that. It's just an inscription and some other stuff, so it's not that fancy. But it's nice to see that Honda is making these weird partnership, and you can't even show it off unless you take off your ring. And then you can show somebody, but only you would know in your hearts of hearts. But anyway, let me know in the comments below what you think about the Honda rings. but only available in Japan so far. Maybe if it takes off there, they'll bring it here. Who knows? Nobody knows. As always, like, subscribe. See you in the next one.